Go ahead, go ahead. So nice.
Hi guys, today I'm going to be showing you the Pokemon Tournament. I was playing a Buzzrock Tails deck that was not complete, and I won one. There's a fun battle. Not a real one. Not a real tournament battle.
Yeah, true.
I wanted
the code really. For them. I got these ones already for real.
Yeah, I got one of those and then I got
the other. Then I get a put up on the first.
I call that one the ocean. It kind of looks like it. Like,
yeah,
it's like,
right?
So the facial expression, it's like, oh shit, I have to.
Yeah, that's like
girthy
as hell.
But they're like 7 months. Like, at least for the actual card, I don't know.
My favorite, though, out of all the alternate arts is this one.
Yeah,
you playing today?
Yes.
Oh, you're playing?
His deck was a Jolteon deck. He's playing the Jolteon and I was playing a Buzz Pool. He's playing a medium strong deck. The Jirachi was a proxy card. And there's my first real match. He's playing a Pikachu Zekrom deck. The one I'm building right now.
Thank you.
There's a random match. Oh, there was actually a Glacier on Zoro up there.
If I'm at 100, I'll do 80 more damage.
A lot of players started their rounds.
Oh, it's anywhere.
Oh yeah, 30 plus matches. I traded some.
The Glacium Zoroark deck is good because my Lycanroc and my Nantail can't use abilities. There's another random battle.
Okay, that's helpful, but how much?
120, yeah.
100, but yeah.
I'm
won against this Glaceon Zoroaster. Make sure to like, subscribe, turn on notifications, and stay tuned for more videos. Bye, guys!
Make him spicy, Papa!